French government is not getting on fast enough for some of its supporters, and French war veterans hold a gingering up march through Paris. There are rival demonstrations at large, and a clash occurs between the young patriots and the young communists. An ugly situation is avoided by prompt action on the part of the police.